There are over 7 billion people in the world, which is expected to hit the 10 billion mark later in this century. Can this planet be a happy home for all 10 billion people? How will we feed them, provide education, and generate job opportunities? It is important to explore globalization and sustainable development together as we face a number of impeding socioeconomic and environmental challenges that require global attention and strong political will to resolve them. My name is Dr. Subhas Takal. I'm a lecturer at Curtin University in the field of sustainable development. In this MOOC, you'll learn some of the basic underpinnings of globalization and sustainable development concepts, and particularly how these two notions are manifested in developing as well as developed parts of the world. Developing countries such as Bangladesh in South Asia contribute to less than 0.01% of global greenhouse gas emissions. And yet, it is one of the most vulnerable places in the world due to the effects of climate change being escalated by the emissions from the developed countries. The prospect of local solutions in countries like Bangladesh look much more realistic with globalization than without it. Through self-directed learning, observation, and online discussions, we will explore and share sustainable development challenges and create a global learning and action community. So join us in this exciting journey.